I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
Juro lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República, la cual representa una nación bajo Dios indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.
Once so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose by stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we marched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to start by giving thanks to the class of 2020 for making it. Thank you, parents, guardians, family, and friends for being with us here today to witness our children accomplish this very important milestone in the most memorable and trying of times. There are others that we need to thank for their generous contribution to our students' high school education. The Philadelphia Education Fund, LULAC, Congreso, and Gear Up, to name a few. Let's not forget your teachers and counselors and the rest of your K-Kappa family. They may be home physically, but they are standing by you right now as you reach this milestone. It's been a while since Mr. Patton, Ms. Sullivan, Mr. Simpson, and Mr. Daniels have met you in the hallways to guide you to where you need to be. But now it's your turn. As a class, you have made history. You have figured out how to learn in a completely virtual classroom. You have been separated from your family and friends. You have been isolated from your school family, and you have been cheated out of prom and other traditional celebrations. Yet, here you are. You are the class of 2020. You are the class that survived the COVID-19 pandemic. You are the class that showed the world that your lives matter. That in spite of having your world turned upside down, you made it right by graduating today. Remember in ninth grade when you learned that it is all about choices? You have proven it here today. You chose to beat the odds and rise above all obstacles. You chose to be bigger and stronger than a pandemic that has changed the entire world. You chose not to tolerate racism and the ugly injustice that comes with it. The class of 2020 is unstoppable. You can do anything. It is now your turn to show us the way. Continue to be your best and be brave and be tough and continue to make history, because you are exactly what the world needs right now. Congratulations.
Hello, everyone. It is a great honor to be able to address my classmates and everyone who has come to this great accomplishment in our lives. My name is Esteban Osorio Gonzalez, and on behalf of the class of 2020, I would like to start by thanking our parents, guardians, teachers, and other supporters for doing everything to let us accomplish our goals and lead us to this point. for all those words of encouragement before a test or quiz, for all the times they guided us to the right path, for all the times we messed up and took the time to understand the words that our teachers and principals would tell us, for all the meals, school events, and activities that would make us more proud of ourselves, for all the times that our parents took the time to go to school and see our new and improved selves. They have been by our side since the beginning of the school year. This is not the way it was supposed to end the school year, but on this special day, I would like to congratulate everyone for a job well done. I want to take this chance to encourage each and every one of you in whatever you choose to do in the future. As much as I have looked forward to this day, I have always thought that it would take more time to come. But as much as I think about it, it was destined for us to part our ways. But as Winnie the Pooh said, how lucky I am to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard. Goodbye, Kensington Creative and Performing Arts School.
Black and gold, we hail thee, glories to be won. Life is all before us, the race is still to run. We'll look up, not downward, we'll look out, not in. True to our ideals, thou will help us win. Hail to the Kensington Kappa, hail to her colors bold. Hail to the horse that love her, hail to the black and gold. Black and gold, we hail thee, glories to be won. Life is all before us, the race is still to run. We'll look up, not downward, we'll look out, not in. True to our ideals, thou will help us win.
What's up, class of 2020? Congratulations, we did it. On our road to a brand new journey in life. These last 4 years have been a real experience for all of us, going through our ups and downs, our trials and tribulation. But we persevere with sure heart and determination and grit, we got the job done. First, I'd like to thank God for everything that He's done for me. And I thank my family for giving me a strong foundation for who I am today. My friends, my mentors, everybody that taught me and guided me and helped me become a better person how I am today. I'm sure all of you are aware of what's happening in our country today with all the racial inequality and injustice that's happening to the people of color. Now that all of you are conscious about what's going on, what are you going to do about it? Read, study, and understand the different concepts which are happening to us. Let's unite as one and reform the system which we live in to better our situation. With all that being said, congratulations once again to the class of 2020 and on your new journey of life.
Good day, class of 2020. My name is Shelia Barris, and I am so proud to sit here as your valedictorian. As a girl coming from the beautiful island of St. Croix, U.S. Virgin Islands, we are now open to many opportunities. So I moved here to Philadelphia. Though the move was not easy, I conquered many obstacles such as change of environment, family distance, and having people understand my accent. Yes, the change was hard, but it also made me grow into a brilliant young woman. 2020 was not an easy year for some of us, but we still fought through it. We had many hardships, such as losing a friend or loved one, and going through this pandemic. But that does not defeat the memorable years I had in K-Kappa. I want to give a shout out to my dance family, I love you guys even though we argue sometimes, but we still treated each other like family. I know we lost someone who was very close to us, but he will always be in our heart and he will always be part of the dance family. I will miss cheering with my cheer sisters and making jokes with them. We had a few ups and downs, but we've gotten closer. We didn't get to do a lot of activities during our senior year, but we shared a few memories. My favorite memory during senior year was senior pinning, because we cheered for each other when we was getting pinned by our family or friend. We took a group picture and we were all happy and getting along, but we didn't know it would be our last senior picture together. I haven't been with you guys for 4 years, but the 3 years I spent with you guys was outstanding. I know we are all sad and disappointed that we did not have a traditional senior year, like going to prom and dressing with long, beautiful, glamorous dresses and fancy, handsome, and appealing tuxedos. Walking across the stage with our cap and gowns to get our diploma and hearing the supportive family and friends cheering because we've accomplished and an opportunity that most people don't get. I will miss Mr. Parker saying life is all about choices and the class is dismissed. I will miss all my teachers. You guys taught me so many things I need to learn in life, and I appreciate that. I want to thank my mother for supporting me in every way she could and motivating me by saying, don't be like me, be better than me. I also want to thank my sister who's in the Army for pushing me to do better. She always believed I could do it. I'd like to give a shout out to my family and friends for continuously supporting me and believing in me. I'm believing I could accomplish great things. I am thankful for being your valedictorian, and especially when it comes to achieving things like this. Class of 2020 will be historical, we'll be successful, and we will accomplish things in life. Never give up on yourself and always love yourself. Stop letting people tell you what to do. You make your own choices in life, not them. If someone tells you that you can accomplish something in life, then you prove to them you can. Distance yourself from negativity, because having negative people around you will bring you down. Be around people who give you a positive vibe. Be around people who support you and believe you can be successful in life. I believe you can do it. You worked so hard to graduate from high school to get your diploma, and you guys deserve it. Some of you will go to college and make your family proud. You will probably be the first person in your family to go to college and graduate. College is not for everyone, so if you don't want to go to college, then that's your choice. Just don't waste your time sitting down eating a bag of chips doing nothing, because you will regret it. Just remember, you only live once. Class of 2020, we out!
Peace and good morning, students, family, faculty, and staff. I am honored to stand in front of you, albeit virtually, to let you know how very proud we are of each and every one of you. I continue to be amazed by what you have accomplished throughout this pandemic. Each and every day, you demonstrated resilience, grit, determination, hard work, and commitment. Now is the time to take this momentum and build on your success. Whether you're headed off to college, a trade school, the armed forces, or a workplace, you have ample opportunity to serve the greater good, to impact change, to fight for equality, to model citizenship, to get involved, to forge a legacy, to change the world. Yes, you can change the world. So on behalf of Dr. Augusto, VP Vega, and the entire Cantington Kappa faculty and staff, I'm excited to announce first and second roll honor recipients for the class of 2020. First honor roll recipients are Shaleya Berras, Yanni Colon, Shania Edmonds, Winifred Giano, Graciela Guamares Sanchez, Priscilla Guzman, Aliana Jones, Jeremiah Middleton, Brianna Nettis, Carrion Rodriguez, Christopher Stever, and Edward Villa. Congratulations on receiving first honors. Our second honor roll recipients are Edric Acevedo, Brittany Anderson, Janaya Cherry, Prince Cruz, Arielis Cruz, Stephanie Del Valle Pagan, Gilberto Gonzalez, Luz Gonzalez Rivera, Alexia Johnson, Sheree Johnson, Carlos Lucina Ortiz, Praise McAdams, Jarek Mendez, Cynthia Ortiz, Esteban Osorio Gonzalez, Patty Ramirez Guillermo, Rebecca Rhodes, Giordani Rodriguez, Kathy Rosa, Mariela Sanchez, Marco Sosa, Delisha Torres, Nakif Turrentine, Kiera Williams, Yasmin Williams, Jube Wilson, and Bianca Zeno. Congratulations. So in closing, I challenge all of us to utilize our unique character, powerful voice, individual experiences, and personal stories to make a difference. May your future be as bright as the smiles you wear, and remember to be proud of yourself because we already are. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
It's my honor to announce that Giordani Rodriguez is the first graduate from Kensington Kappa High School to earn the Seal of Biliteracy. The Seal of Biliteracy is a nationally recognized award that marks the attainment of high mastery in two or more languages. This gold seal will appear on his transcript and his diploma because biliteracy has value, so this is a mark of accomplishment for future education programs and future employers. Giordani will also receive a certificate, medal, and letter of recognition from Dr. Height, the superintendent of the School District of Philadelphia. Congratulations and felicidades, Gio. We are extremely proud of you.
Good morning, staff, parents, and the class of 2020. Before you officially receive your hard-earned high school diploma, I want you to know how very proud I am of each and every one of you. 4 years ago, you came to K Kappa as freshmen. You were young, maybe a little nervous, and probably unsure of yourselves. While at the same time, you were excited, anxious, wondering what the years at K Kappa will hold. You may have wondered if you would have made friends, earned good grades, or even be accepted for who you were. And look at you today, older, more sure of yourselves, and more prepared for what the future will bring. While I am truly happy for you, I also feel like many of you today, a little sad and a little nostalgic. You may ask, why, Ms. Vega? You're not graduating today. Well, just like you, my first year at K Kappa was the first year you started high school. I'll remember all of the special moments we shared. Yes, the good ones and not so good. Because regardless of which one it was, it is a part of the experience that hopefully we grow from. I watch you with pride in my eyes. The class of 2020 will always have a special place in my heart. Your senior year may have been cut short by the COVID-19, but this only assures me that you are strong, fearless, determined, and resilient. You, class of 2020, are more prepared for any challenges and obstacles that you may face. Some of you may have a career path more outlined than others. For others, there may be some uncertainties. And you know what? That's okay. The fact that you are graduating today is evident that you are on the right track to becoming successful. Your determination, pride, and love for yourselves will see you through. Remember, you will always be part of the K Kappa family and legacy. I will miss you immensely, but I won't forget the class of 2020.
And now, the moment we've all been waiting for. By the power vested in me, by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, I now pronounce you graduates of Kensington High School for the Creative and Performing Arts. Congratulations, class of 2020.
How do I say goodbye?
Hi, class of 2020. First of all, congratulations on graduating high school. You did it. I've been struggling to find the words to say to you. I haven't felt much joy or inspiration the past couple months, and when I sat down to write this message, I felt a little lost. And then I realized that the joy and inspiration I have felt has come from you. It's come from talking with you and laughing with you and learning with you. This year has been a hard year for a lot of people, but through it all, you have all shined. I've watched you lend a shoulder to your friend to cry on. I've watched you lend them a dry sleeve to dry their eyes. I've watched you there to celebrate your friend's successes and accomplishments. And I've watched you hold them accountable and help them grow. And through watching all of this, I have grown as a person and as an educator. And because of your class, I will be a better teacher for years to come. So what I want to say to you, class of 2020, is thank you. Thank you for all that you've given our school community. Thank you for all that you've given me and your peers and your class. But mostly, I want to say congratulations. You deserve every ounce of celebration you can get. I love you all immensely, and I can't wait to see how you're going to change the world.
Senior class, just want to say how proud of you guys I am. You know I love y'all. Y'all did it. I watched y'all grow, and I know y'all gonna do bigger and better things. I'm so glad. I was honored, and I'm happy for you guys. I was honored to be in your lives, and I'm still in your life. Just, you know, y'all know how to reach me. I love y'all so much. You know, just make sure y'all persevere. If you had the strength to get through this 2020 situation, you got the strength to do anything you plan to do in your life, so. Like I said, I'm proud of you. I love you. Y'all reach out to me if you need anything. Let's get big.
And now, go out with good courage to love and to serve. And may that goodness and mercy follow you all the days of your lives. Congratulations, K Kappa, class of 2020.
Good luck to the senior class of 2020. We love you and congratulations.
Hi, class of 2020. It's Ms. Gerdek, and I just want to say congratulations on graduating. You've worked so hard and you deserve this. For all of my ESL students, I will miss you dearly, and I know that you'll do great things in the future. Whatever you decide to do, just please do not be a scandalmonger. I'll miss you and congrats again.
Congratulations. I'm super proud of you guys. Congrats are due to you and your families. You've accomplished a tremendous feat in light of everything that's been going on. You know, your senior year is probably the worst senior year there's ever been in history, honestly. You know, from things that happened in the school building, you know, unfortunate this year, to a global pandemic that kept you out of school for a few months, to now a whole war on racial injustice. You guys are still here and you made it. So, you know, if you can make it through this period, you know, as you're going on in your lives, running up into some tough times and some curves that life always seems to throw us, reflect back on this time and understand and know that, number one, you're not by yourself and that you can make it if you've made it through this. You guys know you're my favorite class. I love the other classes, but you guys are super special to me. You all know that. As I'm reflecting on you all, I think about all the mornings getting up at 4 a.m., being tired, being sick sometimes, you know, spending time away from my own children. I can honestly say today that it was worth it. It was worth it to see you guys come this far and achieve this goal. It was definitely worth it. So I love you all. You know, I'm always here for you. It's not hard to get in contact with me. If you need me, I'm right there. Okay? Peace. Love you. Congrats to you and your families.
Hey, K Kappa, Smith here. I just wanted to wish you guys the best of luck and congratulate you on graduating with the class of 2020. You guys have been through a lot and you are making history just by graduating virtually for the first time. And we are so proud of you. I know that from the day you guys were born, a lot of you in 2001, that you've been making history and that you will continue to make history as you go on into the future. Keep making us proud and we love you from everyone at K-Kappa.
I just want to say congrats, class of 2020. You are the class that will make history. And I am so proud of all of you, especially my seniors in room 201, Yanni Cologne, Luz Gonzalez, Nazir McFarlane, Brittany Anderson, and Percy Salazea. I wish you all a great summer and great luck with all of your future plans. I am so proud of all of the seniors of K Kappa, class of 2020. Good luck, guys.
Congratulations, graduates. You did it. You made it. Now the world is yours. Your one responsibility is to not waste time, because that's all life is. A finite amount of time with infinite possibilities.
Hey guys, congratulations on your high school graduation. You have made it, and all the hard work from the past 12 years have definitely paid off. Looking forward to you guys visiting next year, and I wish you best of luck in your future endeavors.
Hats off to you. We are truly proud of your achievement. Wishing you the very best for the journey ahead.
Hey class of 2020, just wishing you the best and congratulations on your graduation today. I'm going to miss working with all you guys. It's been a pleasure knowing you over the past 4 years, and best of luck in all of your future endeavors.
Congratulations class of 2020. Miss Rawls here, and I just wanted to say congratulations again and that I wish you nothing but the best in this next chapter of your life. Always remember that life is not about avoiding the storm. It's about learning to dance in the rain. Congratulations again.
You've gone through a lot, and if you can make it through this, you can make it through anything. Congratulations, and I'll see you around.
I celebrate you and your achievements. This has been a challenging year, but you made it. You reached your goal. In the words of Maya Angelou, yet still I rise. You can make it through anything. And once again, congratulations.
I've known a lot of you since you were freshmen. I've known many of you since you were sophomores and you first had me for US history. But regardless, I want you to know that I'm really proud of you. And while this entire quarantine, pandemic, COVID situation is terrible, and we wish it never happened. Just know that this proves something that we've all known, even from the beginning, that you're all some of the strongest people that we all know. And I think I speak for everybody when I say that we love you, we congratulate you, we know that you're all gonna go on to do great things. And so please make sure to lean on me and all of your other teachers as a resource, no matter what you may need in the years to come. Just know that we're all really proud of you, we're here for you, and just keep pushing, keep being successful. You're the best.
I'm so proud of each and every one of you. I'm so excited to hear about all your successes in the future. Don't be a stranger. Come back and visit. Let us know how you're doing. Best of luck.
Hey, class of 2020, Ms. Kohler.
And Mr. Kohler.
And we're here to say congratulations for all of your hard work.
Congratulations, class of 2020. It was a long way to go. 4 years went by so fast.
All right, and now I'm going to read to you guys one last time. Things may never be like this again. That could be good news or bad news to you, but it's true nonetheless. Good morning.
Everything is changing all the time. May as well lean into it. Good night.
It's been an incredibly joyful time for me for these past 4 years to work with such an amazing group of young ladies and gentlemen. And especially now during a pandemic, I think you've done an amazing job. So keep up the good work, and I'm sending you best wishes for all future endeavors. And I hope you stay well, stay safe, and take care of yourselves and each other.
Remember, we're not releasing you out into the world hoping that you're going to survive. No. We're releasing you out into the world looking forward to the changes you're going to bring. Stay strong, make great choices, and KCAP forever.
Dear class of 2020, ask questions. Ask so many questions. Demand a lesson. And start with what's urgent and pressing. Start with your own essence. Learn to question everything. Know when you've been robbed, but still be able to find the disguised blessing. Even when you're depressed, address and assess it. Don't repress and suppress it. Find your own expression. Don't just nod in acquiescence, and don't let them call you crazy and rob you of your adolescence. Get to understand why this country has oppression. Understand the cycle of recession and depression. Understand how and why media's fads become obsessions and how they force feed dumbed down information for your sedation and ingestion. Understand poverty and the societal misimpression, and that wealth doesn't necessarily denote hard work. There are lines of succession. You have to understand the law to understand if it's being applied to you with precision, and understand why every poppy store starves you of your fruits and vegetables for your digestion. Even if you feel like you have no power, it's all in your possession. The state relies on your submission. It is afraid of your secession. A true revolution happens without aggression. A true revolution happens from the intercession of consciousness, hard work, and ascension. So be ascended. Focus and find your vision. There are different degrees of heaven. Use your discretion. Use your volition. Use your acquisition. Be your own politician. You are infinite wisdom. Congratulations.
Remember what I told you. Be your own boss. Love yourself. Get up and dance. Level up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Level up. 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 Level up.
Them old mistakes are gone. I won't do them no more. There's old news. There's new news. I done did that before. I turn nothing to something. My comeback on 100. Less talking. More action. You just gon' see coming. I just keep elevating. No losses. Just upgrading. My lessons. Made blessings. I turn that into money. They gotta never settle. This view is so much better. I'm chilling. I'm winning. Like on another level.